feel the violence. So yes, I'm just trying to stay alive.
Hey, which one of these do you like better? Or do you like this one?
For something new?
They don't sound like two different versions of the same thing, do they?
That second one sounds like Straight Brother.
Yeah, that's what it is. But do you like this other? Which one of the feels do you like best? Is the thing?
Second feel of that song.
I like the first one real well. I don't know.
Are you going to redo it?
Well, no, actually, we're cutting an intro. I mean, we're trying to figure out what to use for an intro, you know. Maybe we should just flip a coin.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's hear this one.
Which one is it?
It's this one.
Your life is gone, but you don't worry. They're killing you, but you don't even care. They play you just like a game of checkers. A King's Row Houston business waiting there. Woo! Now these 9 long years have come between us. A Hollywood not far from San Antonio. Why don't you hammer up a lay for General Hershey? Deal out artificial skin and bone.
Daddy dropped the ball in the bowling hall, cause he fell on a loser and he took a fall. Poor mother.
Oh, my sweet darling mother.
In the middle-aged Gulf of Texaco, he met in my heart when I knew. Know my brother.
Oh, straight brother. Oh, yeah. Why don't you take another rose to Uncle Hammy? He got going out of business and galore. But they don't let money change you to a billfold. Cosmic conscience, Kate, and Barbara Gore. his head. Well, you might be an artist if you want to. You got to follow bouncing balls, just Texas bed.
Daddy dropped the ball in the bowling hall, cause he bet on a loser and he took a fall. Poor mother.
Oh, poor darling mother.
In the middle-aged Gulf of Texaco, he met him a hot one and you should know my brother.
Your sir, just say brother.
Tell you in a wrong, in a